Backstage, there may be a tough challenge ahead for the last contestant of the day, a very nervous 27-year-old Daniel.
I'm Daniel Johnson, I'm 27 from Reading, and I'm a teacher. I've been teaching for the past 6 years and really do enjoy it, but all the students know that my passion is music.
Good afternoon?
No!
What do you mean no?
It wasn't good.
Waste of time.
What's he saying? The Almighty One is saying a waste of time.
Simon, waste of time.
Why?
No, no, something didn't click today.
This is the biggest performance of my life. I am so nervous to walk on that stage. This audition means so much to me.
Pity the fool that has to come next. Be nice.
It would be amazing to go back to school and make everyone proud.
What's your name?
My name is Daniel Johnson.
Guys, who are you today? Are you friends?
Sister. Daniel's sister.
Friend.
What do you do?
I'm a teacher.
Okay.
But do they know you're here?
No.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Would you stand up and walk out of me? Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song. I will try not to sing out of here. Well, I'll say. When my love goes away,
doesn't worry to be alone.
No, no. And how do I feel at the end of the day?
On your side, as long
as you want. But I still feel someone to love.
It is so exciting to be sitting here on this panel.
That means so much, Danny. Thank you.
Louis, Daniel, I thank God that you came in today. Your kids are going to be very proud. Fantastic.
You're a natural born performer and I would take you in my category right now.
Okay, Daniel.
I've been doing this for how many years? 8, 9 years?
Okay, Daniel. That was, single-handedly, the best first audition I have ever heard. Danny, yes or no?
You know what? There's
few people that actually want to go back to school now because of you. Yes.
Thank you, Daniel.
Million percent yes.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
2,000,000% yes.
Oh, thank you so much. Thank you.
Okay, whole of London here, it's an almighty yes.
People are chanting your brother's name.
That's mad. Simon stood up.
And as the judges and audience make their way out and the London auditions wrap up for now, it's Daniel who's on everyone's mind.
It was fantastic. So loving it. Daniel!
I like this boy. Teaches kids. Great voice, but a great, great performer.
Some days you're waiting for that star, you're looking for them, and it just feels like it's never going to happen, and then he walked in.
I think he could be one of the best contestants we've ever had.